Well, hello everybody and welcome back to the Flight Sim Historian channel. For this video, we are going to be taking a first flight in this freeware Convair XC-99 for X-Plane 11. So without further ado, let's hop in the cockpit and get this bird going. Okay, let's start engine number one. Starting engine number six. Starting two. Starting four, not five, sorry. Starting three. And starting four. Thank you. Maxine down to runway 34 right. Fort Worth Alliance. Knots. Thank you. runoff heading is 270. Turn heading 180. Heading 180 achieved. There's Eagle Mountain Lake up to 10 o'clock. There's Fort Worth and the Naval Air Station over there. Going to turn heading 090.
Meacham Field is dead ahead. I don't think Meacham has enough runway for this thing. So we're going to try and land at the Naval Air Station. Station and Lockheed Martin. Set flaps. And turn once we get around Fort Worth proper. line up for, I believe it's runway 36. The Naval Air Station, formerly known as Carswell Air Force Base. Approach looks good. Be a little bit to the right. Attempting to adjust. little over 100 knots. Exit into runway. Thank you.
Hello folks, that concludes this first flight video with a freeware Convair XC-99 in X-Plane 11.